I'm just going fucking straight in through the bottom door so I didn't get bounced off the roof or off the fucking windy.
I'm convinced there's something that I'm doing wrong by being like, just chucking me off the roof. It must be me.
Again, it's that same thing when you watch fucking Doug and shit like that. They're flying through the windy all the time. Whether it be the roof or if they're coming in through the side, it's like, what the fuck? In the roof of pyramid. Yep. This has been done.
What?
I'm sure this has been done. Aye. Or else just shit's no longer done. Maybe just no render done yet, but it's pretty fucking empty.
I
circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. What are we looking at? Start heading up towards the States while you're start heading north. Out on that. reach level 2 in here. Way down towards fucking. So we're down towards the Hill of Death. Across the bridge. That once. I'm gonna come back up in the car, I think. Mesh mine the road if you've got any. Nah, they're way into the river town. Strange push like.
Yeah, Tom over here.
Further collapse expected. And travel to indicated safe zone.
Have you got any other traumas?
Yeah, fuck up, I.
Alright.
You got a sensor, though?
I've just picked one up.
Oh, thank you.
Where'd you think? Fire it in here?
Didn't fire it in there. Nobody else is here, just wait until.
Where's this gonna be?
I've got an extra one as well.
Steve, give me a shout. There was 3 times at the back of the red train down here. No.
Stop.
There's a crate just landed at the water tower.
I thought originally it was somebody jumping in on it. Keep an eye out, Steve, and go for it.
Right. Can I see it?
Honestly, every fucking time there's a crate landing, something help. Further collapse expected. Safe zone. That's actually, it's not the best fight to take, to be fair.
Nah.
Just because they're so far away, if we do down them, then get revived.
Not my game right enough, but...
Moving down the hill?
Aye, they're away, fucking. What, head out the back of here? Aye, come out the back of this way. How far down do we go? Sensor anything?
What do you mean? Sensor resources? He's fighting on the hill north 350. Downed one.
What did you say? 350?
Should
we push into firing range, or...? Is that blue tarp?
Circle collapse imminent.
I could fucking sensor firing range.
Let's push up and sensor firing. Right. Try and do the far end there.
Right, maybe not. Less of camping. Seems to be clear in here.
Paranoia, southwest.
Outside? Where is it?
Talk out fire range, coming in. I'm going to move out this kind of far end firing range. You'll see them, they'll be wrapping around the wall. Two of them. Just push up, out the back here, Steve. Guys are wrapping around the wall, see? Two of them. I should keep the further back. Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone. Listen, we're going to click the other cover here. We're going to wrap the edge of the storm. We're going to go up the top and then push it away. So we know that there's these two guys at the edge of firing range. Top the marks. Arden's got.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Nice and cool. Just jumped off of that. But he's aiming in some orange at the far end. Just play it nice and cool.
Steve. Garage. One speak. One more, Steve. Nice, well done.
Ooh, yeah.
Good work.
Answer.
Oh, I'm dancing. That's your 10th, Dave. That's your 10th. Oh. Nice. Can't leave that now. That's a goobie dance. It was a goobie dance. It was a goobie game.
So, you can't spot going. You know the guys that are on fire range.
Aye.